I have decided to read the book The Colour Monster, which was brought to me by one of my mums in red class, and it's a really lovely book about all the emotions that you might be feeling. And I think with all what's happening at the moment, it's a good book to read this week. So, this is my friend, the Colour Monster. Today he's feeling all mixed up as he doesn't understand why. Look at you, Monster. You're a mess. And sometimes we all do feel a bit mixed up, don't we? You've jumbled up all of your emotions and all of your colours too. All muddled up. I know. You can separate your feelings and put one in a jar on its own. If you like, I can help. This is happiness. It shines yellow like the sun and twinkles like the stars. When you're happy, you laugh, you jump, you dance and you play. You want to share that feeling with everybody. That's a lovely feeling, isn't it? This is sadness. It's gentle and blue, like a rainy day. When you're sad, you might want to cry or be alone. And that's okay too, to feel sad. This is anger. It blazes bright red. When you're angry, you want to stomp and roar and shout, "It's not fair!" This is fear. It hides in the black shadows. When you're afraid, you feel tiny and helpless. Fear makes it hard to be brave. And I think a lot of us are feeling that at the moment, including grown-ups. This is calm. It's as light as a green leaf floating in the wind. When you're calm, you breathe slowly and deeply and you feel at peace. All your feelings are in their places, see? They are easier to understand when they're not all mixed up together. Sadness, anger, fear, calm, happiness. But wait, there's one feeling left over. What could it be? That's right, love. And that's a really lovely feeling, isn't it? Now at the moment, I know it's really hard for all of you at home and the grown-ups too. We can feel angry, we can feel sad, we can feel cross, and we can feel all of the emotions like we do here, okay? And it's okay to feel those emotions. Maybe draw a picture if you're feeling angry and do it in red, or if you're happy, do a yellow picture, or do all the colours because you just feel confused at the moment. That's okay. But maybe you could send them to me or your teacher on their email address so we can have a look at them.